Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play of Final Fantasy VI, The Return of the Dark Sorcerer. Now, we're going to pick up from the last episode in which we are on the train and got away from a group of ghosts, and I just ran into that one. So now we're going to see what happens from here on out. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Which one was the... Oh, recharge. And out of magic. Oh, it's that kid. Whoop. Ah, look at that. Huh. Well, let's get some food. There we go. Then go around here, and there should be a chest behind once we get past this part. Yep. All right, Oracle Ring. Oh yeah, there was a fight. Yep. Huh. They changed him. Is he from some other game? Of course. Oh, that's not good. Let's see if I can steal something. Got a magic tab. Alley-oop. Got him. Ooh, got an angel pendant. Whoops. This might not end well. Oh, come on. That's BMO. Huh. Huh. Stop right there, criminal scum. Got him. Oh boy. Come on. Really? Hey, hey, hey. Ah, Finn and Jake. Nope, but not Gonomicon. Holy water. If that doesn't work. Whoops. What? I was far away from him. This is just ridiculous. The detection on those things needs a bit of tweaking. Uh-oh. Oh. It's Mama. Oh. Alright. So let's see what we got. Well, at least that worked. So you get the Oracle Ring and... There we go. Ah, nice. Yeah, fully revives, okay. All right. Now what's the Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. I don't know if it will work, but I guess I'll give it a shot. And yeah, suplex the train. God damn it. Oh, come on. Don't you... God damn it. What the... Okay. At least I know that the quote-unquote suplex works, so I'm gonna use that. Here we go. Come on. There we go. Oh, come on. Got him. Phew. Scrap metal. What the? Uh-oh. Whoop. Oh. What the? Oh, yes, the runic ability. Come on, do a spell. Got him. Nope, here we go. Okay, let's see how can we get out of here. There we go. Now, just in case he decides to run off. Yep, I was right. Okay, I thought he was gonna leave. So that means we're not going to get a character in the Beast Planes? Pokemon! Okay, game, what the hell? One down. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. All right, here we go. Yeah, we definitely have to attack the Stormy. Uh-oh. This thing is difficult. Well, this thing ever just died already. Come on. Oh, finally! Who would have thought a Pokemon fight in a Final Fantasy game was that difficult? Really? Yeah, he took the weapons. What does this relic do? Is it like awards monsters? Oh. Well, let's see what weapons we can get. And not a whole lot. Yeah, probably gonna have to grind a little bit. Oh, there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to definitely grind for some money. Can you move away from there? For a sec, if I got glitched and stuck in that spot. Is that Link? Still wondering, who am I supposed to pick up for another party member here if Gao is not here? Like, who replaces him? Eh, had to get money. Here we go. Bongo. Okay, these guys are a little difficult. Not again. Ay, ay, ay. Definitely a good spot to get money, though. Cal Hammer. Wait, is that all there is in that cave? That can't be it. Damn it. Come on. Whew. Still trying to figure out who's the next character. Let's see. Oh. Like I said, probably depending on how long this will take and everything, I might not continue on further because I want to grind for some items and gear. Well, money in order to buy items and gears. Okay, so I can still do runic even with another weapon on. Because I think with Celis, she had to have the sword equipped. Oh yeah, and also I just realized I could sell some of the junk items I got. Huh? Well, that was weird. Let's see, so we have two of this equipped. Oop. Who's this guy? Okay, that's one. So how many more is there? Oh. Well, that was interesting. So I guess there's no other character to pick up? I guess there is no other character to pick up here. Oh boy. Oh, I hit the wrong combination. Whoops. Whoops. There we go. There we go. Yeah, I thought there'd be like another character here you can pick up, but eh. Alright, I think I'm going to end the episode here for now because I'm going to grind for some money in order to buy the items and gear for the next part of the game since I know what's going to come up next, but given that this is an entirely new thing, I have no idea what to expect, so I'm going to be prepared. So anyway, thanks for watching everybody, hope you've been enjoying this as much as I have, and as always, leave a comment below, subscribe for more for your update, share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel, and to turn on the notification bells to stay up to date on my channel. And as usual, guys, thank you for watching, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye. Hey, everyone. Thanks for watching this episode, and as usual, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more video updates, and share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all the social medias. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my YouTube channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below in the description box. And as usual, thank you for watching, everybody, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.